of Russia. Hard to believe she's 20 years of age. Remember when she was 16, burst on the scene with a European title, the first Russian woman ever to win that. She won it twice, in 96 and in 97.
My favorite memory of her is when I said, "May I pinch your cheeks?" And she said, "Oh, yes, all the old men like to do that."
Arena was pretty much written off as a skater last year because of her disappointing performances, but I think over the summer she's made dramatic improvement in her skating. Watch her speed, and her movements are much more with feeling, and she's feeling the music more and extending more than she ever has.
By the way, Angela Nikodinov of the U.S. has already skated and received marks ranging from 5.2 to 5.7. Remember, the U.S. can only hope to tie at this point.
Beautiful triple lutz. Good spring to her jump. That was her strength, or her jump.
You noticed how that just rose up out of the steps. There was no enormous emphasis on it. It just fit into the music and flowed out of the program like this double axel did. Also, I might add that this costume is extremely effective for her. The long and flowing skirt hides the fact that sometimes her legs are not always positioned as well as they should be.
It's a very flattering look on her. It's all part of the overall package that a skater must present.
Beautiful, beautiful revolution on that tight, clean leg. My goodness.
Beautiful triple loop. Expressiveness to the music. This is all such a huge improvement for Irina.
I think what both you and Peggy, if I can speak for both of us, is that we've liked her as a person. We've liked her energy and her jumping ability. We felt sorry that she didn't have style and presence and that her legs were sometimes not straight. But the fact is, I think this year she has matured into a young lady who has just been able to pull everything together and change her style completely. And that just is nice to see. And she has a nice smile on top of it.
The ever-present smile, and good reason for that right now, coming off a solid performance for Arina Slutskaya of Russia. We'll have her marched, and then it's the two-time world champion, Michelle Kwan, who will take the ice. She's already out there warming up. Her first performance of the new season when we return to the Kerry Loschen Figure Skating Classic. Back in Orlando, Florida, where the Millennium Celebration has already begun over at Walt Disney World. You don't have to wait until New Year's Eve here. from now until January 1st, 2001 at Epcot Center. We're showcasing the accomplishments of today and those that may shape our tomorrow. And back inside Orlando Arena. The score's now for Arena Sluskaya of Russia. Very good. 5.6, the rest 5.7.
Oh, they're really wonderful marks, and I think they reflect the fact that she has made such a turnaround in her performance and in her program.
And now for presentation. Oh, those are even higher. 5.7 to 5.9, and now the U.S. cannot even hope to tie. Arena Sluskaya has solidified the win for the Russian team. Your score right now, 47 to 36, so an 11-point margin with the Russians in front.
Three-time U.S. national champion, two-time world champion, Olympic silver medalist, Michelle Kwan.
So she may not be able to bring her team back to victory, but plenty of motivation, as we have said, for Michelle Kwan. Anytime that she and Maria Butyrskaya are on the ice in a competition together. 19 years of age. And one of the most celebrated incoming freshmen ever at UCLA now. Just arrived on campus the day before she came here to Orlando.
And she selected this piece of music because the song really touched her.
Triple jumps are neat, easy, very controlled, beautifully revolving jumps. And this layback position, the fourth of this program, was a wonderful position, much better than what she was doing last year.
She turned out her foot and arched that leg with a much prettier line.
Attempting a forward scratch spin. because of their difficulty.
She is so special.
It's a very complete program. I mean, and she performs it in a complete manner. I mean, it's just so well-rounded.
New challenges ahead for Michelle Kwan this season. She just arrived on the UCLA campus, started classes, staying in the dorm. She's going to have to juggle three classes in all the competitions this year, but she's always handled the challenges in her life, and a terrific way to begin here in Orlando. Michelle Kwan.
And this was her triple Southpaw. She did so smoothly. It just flowed from the very takeoff to the landing. Very nicely done, very confident. And this is a look at her improved layback spin. Watch the angle of her leg and her foot. It's all turned out. It's a much prettier position. And then she puts it down for another angle and a different look. Very nicely done.
Over the past 4 years, Michelle has won either gold or silver at every U.S. Nationals, World, or Olympics. The first set of marks for skating techniques. And those marks are so good because she really is the complete package. She spins beautifully with elegant positions. She jumps cleanly and completely. And she has wonderful edging going in and out.
And a perfect six, the rest 5.9 for presentation.
And I think that reflects the fact that this program is a charming, beautiful program that fits this kind of competition very well.
The 40th perfect six of Michelle Kwan's career. Easily the best marks that we have seen in the competition here in Orlando so far, but there is one skater left, the woman who took the gold medal away at Worlds a year ago. Maria Butyrskaya takes the ice next.
ABC Sports presents the Carrie Lotion Figure Skating Classic, USA versus Russia. Brought to you by New Carrie Fast Absorbing Lotion, strong enough to be carried, fast enough for you. Chevrolet, Chevy, we'll be there. Caress Moisturizing Body Wash, it seduces your senses as it softens your skin. And Applebee's, you belong at Applebee's.
Back at the Carrie Lotion Figure Skating Classic, and our figure skating season just getting underway. We are the home, of course, of the ISU Grand Prix Series, and that gets underway in Colorado Springs, October 31st. National Car Rental Skate America. Michelle Kwan will be there. Michael Weiss, Sarah Hughes, 1 o'clock Eastern, 3 Pacific. And the Grand Prix Series goes all the way through the middle of January, culminating in the Grand Prix Final. We will be there. The road to gold every Sunday here on ABC Sports.
Please welcome Maria Butyrskaya.
It was a testament to her dedication and perseverance. Maria Butyrskaya, of course, became the oldest ladies world champion in history in Helsinki last season. Now she's out to grab that title once again. Here she is, her first competition of this season. And we'll see how she reacts after the great performance of Michelle Kwan moments ago.
And the music, Habanera from Carmen, performed by Rebecca Luker.
Well, Maria had the goal of being world champion in her mind since she was a little girl. And now that she's world champion, I can see a dramatic change in the command over the ice that she now has, that confidence.
Has improved here is that she's presenting a very sexy and very sort of complete acting kind of program, and I think this fits her nicely.
Well, in the practices, she was skating so well and exuding such maturity and confidence. Wonderful footwork section. Really interprets this music, keeps the speed up. Nice attitude.
Of her landing really shows up. One of the laybacks that you put on my list of great laybacks.
I knew we'd find one that Dick didn't like.
It was her foot, her free leg. But I did like
the end of that. Wasn't that nice? I mean, we're both alike. We really liked, I think this program, you know, brought out some wonderfully good acting qualities and feminine, very sexy qualities that she has. Unfortunately, the failures in the triple jumps and the movements other than that spoiled and marred the entire program. It was not her night.
And Dick, you're right. We've seen her history. When she's off, she is really off. And when she's on, she's very, very good.
Maria Butchilskaya.
And this was the beginning of the disaster of this program, the triple lutz. She was leaning in the air. There was no way she could have saved that landing. It was a real unfortunate beginning. And then went right into the triple loop, where she had, again, some problems on that. The turning in the air was not even, and she couldn't pull out for that landing and check her hip.
Oh.
6 times the Russian ladies champion. Maria Butyrskaya, the first set, 5.5 to 5.7.
And those marks were very generous within the context of this performance.
And for presentation, a wide range there, 5.5 up to 5.8 from the Russian judge.
I think also somewhat generous because the interpretation and the choreography was marred by the failure in the technical elements.
Certainly not the way that Maria Butyrskaya wanted to begin this new season. A disappointing performance for her, but not her team. The Russian team, of course, with all four of the world champions from last year, with the 48-38 win over the U.S. team. For Michelle Kwan, however, she began her new season in grand style. Terrific performance, and she is with Susie Wynn right now. Susie?
Thank you so much, Terry. Michelle, beautiful job out there. How did you switch gears from your first week at UCLA to skating a brilliant performance?
Well, I just started school 2 days ago, and it was hard to switch gears, actually. It was like, I'm in UCLA walking at the beautiful campus, and then the next day I'm in Orlando. Go figure, you know? But I really like this program, and as long as I just skate from the heart and have fun, that's all that matters.
Now, your next competition is Skate America. Will you be setting in motion sort of trying to regain your world title?
I never think about regaining a title because it's not mine to begin with. So I'm just going to go out there and, you know, attack and, you know, go for all the jumps and see how it comes out.
We wish you all the best, and we look forward to watching your skating through all the Grand Prix series.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, Susie, thank you very much. So Michelle Kwan, a great performance tonight. You can see her next at National Car Rental Skate America right here on ABC Sports. That's October 31st at 1 o'clock Eastern, 3 Pacific. Red, white, and blue colors flying high here in Orlando, but the Russian flag, they finish on top. Been a great start to our figure skating season. For Peggy Fleming, Dick Button, and Susie Wynn, I'm Terry Gannon. Remember, ABC Sports is online at ESPN.com, part of the Go Network, go.com.